This patient received in another center conventional eyelid surgery. The result of this conventional blepharoplasty is a patient who has not eyelid fat bags, but has a severe photo damage of the upper and lower eyelid. We can see once again that it's impossible to rejuvenate the eyelids resecting skin. The surgeon can remove a little strip of skin, but the remaining skin remains with wrinkles. We can see in this patient, first, wrinkles and photo damage in the upper and lower eyelid. 2. Malar festoon. 3. The eyelid skin descend to the cheek area. We can see how improved the quality of the skin of the upper and lower eyelid. And also we can see the shortening that have the lower eyelid. This shortening make the lower eyelid younger. The patient look and feel happy. She said the aspect of her expression is natural and younger. Also is happy for the improvement of the quality of the skin in the rest of her face.